How's it going?
Not so good. He's barely making eye contact, not really speaking. He's just really afraid.
Of what?
Himself. His powers. He's just showing all the signs of a kid who's never received sustained affection.
Well, plus being shuffled in and out of foster homes doesn't help either.
No, and I get the sense that he's always felt like an outsider and a bit of a freak, and now he's found out that in some ways, he kind of is.
Which is why it could make sense for us to bind his powers.
Yeah, maybe we could just take off one of his legs at the same time, because, you know, they're both part of him.
It is not the same thing, Piper. Tyler's powers could be a danger to himself and to others.
Well, you know what? Don't make our issues his issues. I think you need to give him a chance to learn how to control it. Maybe that's why we met him. To teach him. Guide him. Feed him.
Wow, Phoebe, you went all out.
Oh, well, you know me. Any excuse to spend a little extra time in the kitchen.
I do know you, and that's just not true.
Oh, but it is now that I'm going to be Sadie, Sadie, married lady.
All right, Sadie, how about I take the cookies to the kid? Do you mind if I try talking to him?
No, actually, the sooner we get through to him, the better. Because last time I checked, kidnapping is still illegal. I'm going to go back to work. You guys call me later.
Eat them while they're hot.
Phoebe's friendly little tip, lay off the hairspray. There's a fire starter in the house. Hi. My sister made some cookies. Do you want some? I don't blame you. It could be kind of dicey. She's not really a great cook. Why don't you try one? So, you know, her feelings don't get hurt.
Can I have another?
Help yourself. You know, it's probably hard to believe, but something amazing has happened to you. You've been given a gift, a magical gift. And as strange as it sounds, you're not alone. I know exactly what you're going through.
Yeah, right. You start fires too.
Not exactly. But I do know what it's like to possess a power that you can't control. And to want so desperately to be normal, but it's just not an option. And because there aren't any options, you just sometimes get so angry that you want to...
Whoa! What was that? What did you just do?
I proved that I know what you're going through.
But how did you do that?
Pretty much the same way you do. I've just learned how to focus my emotions and control it.
I wish I could control mine. Then I could be around people.
Is that why you ran away? Because you were afraid you were going to hurt someone?
I was scared. I set fire to the living room couch. I didn't mean to, but my foster mom was yelling at me that I was good for nothing. And it made me so mad, I just... Whoa, I'm sorry.
It's okay. In this house, it's okay. I can also freeze things.
Now that's cool.
Leo, could you get some water?